This is a true story. True story!
Of 12 strangers. Picked to live together.
With the Son of God. And see what things are like. When they stop being polite.
And start getting real?
The real world, Galilee. I'll take this bump.
If I have to stay, I guess I'll take this one.
Jesus, where are you sleeping?
I do not need a bunk, my brothers. I sleep under my Father's light, right here.
So, Jesus made us all feel real stupid and greedy, but hey, I got the bunk I wanted.
Hey, has anyone seen my sandals? Judas, have you seen my sandals?
Why did you automatically come to me first, John? Oh, I see. Since I'm the only one from Southern Iscariot, you assume I took your sandals. Is that it, John?
Judas obviously took my sandals. I mean, he had them on.
I can't stand being accused. I think John should apologize to me for such a racist remark. He's a racist, and that's it.
Hi, James.
It's Jamie. So, Jesus, do you like my boa? Any rules against a man wearing a boa? Any kind of dismissal protocol?
No, Jamie. I am your brother. I do not judge you. I merely love you. It's a sort of stunt that puts Jamie Farr over the top. I loved it. I just loved it.
Oh, it must be our takeout.
Hello.
So, Jesus just looked at the guy's arm on the floor, and then he just walked away. I guess he was hungry.
God wants you to get the phone, Simon Peter. And then God wants you to get me a glass of water.
Hey, Jesus! It's your mother! It's the Virgin Mary!
Hello, Mother. How art thou?
Yeah, good, good. I just went to get my nails done, and the lady was like, "Hey, Mary, what brings you here?" And I said, well, I did give birth to the Son of God, so I thought I'd treat myself. I'm gonna be sick.
Jesus, come quick! There's a leak in the kitchen!
Mother, I must go, sweet woman. There is an emergency that I must see to.
Hey, when are you gonna lose that holier-than-now attitude anyway? What's that about, Jesus? You don't love me. You never call me. You never come see me.
Mother?
God damn it!
Well, Matthew was up all night partying, and we had to... I don't know if Jesus was out there or what. I doubt it.
Tune in next week when the gang gets in a heated water battle with the Romans.
We were told to ignore them. We were all soaking wet, humiliated.
Jamie, run!
Jesus told us to be bigger men. He was sitting there, all dry and self-righteous, until he got wet.
get them?